What's going on, everybody? On today's video, we are finally starting to paint little by little, doing the little stuff first. So got a bunch of projects in house now. Got this WRX over here. That's a SDI 2021 Forester or Outback, and still got this truck. So all the body work on it is pretty much finished. This is probably going to take three days, running parts inside. Alex is prepping the stuff inside right now in the paint booth. I'll show you that in a little bit. Pretty much going to start spraying this thing probably all of next week. So I'm going to probably dedicate an entire week to it. He did manage to spray the doors, jam them. So now we're just waiting on the handles so we can start putting the doors back together. But most likely going to spray the doors first and go from there. So yeah, 99% of the bodywork is finished. So now we just got that 1% left of the paint. So this is all painted up too. So getting ready to go. So stay tuned. You really don't like me in here.
I don't like anybody when I'm painting. I like space, because it matters.
There's a lot of space in here.
No. There's not enough.
So it's officially the next day. These things cured overnight, no trash in them, nice and dry. The bumper's nice and clean. See, doesn't matter if you have a $10,000 spray booth or $20,000, $50,000. It's all about skill. Even matched the factory orange peel, which is also skill. It's good stuff. I gotta start putting this stuff together, these handles together. Came out real nice. Real happy with it. And no trash at all. Nothing to buff. Perfect. Beautiful. Now, first order of business. This is my favorite part. There it is. Beauty. Couldn't wait. Got the center grill installed while the paint is still fresh. You don't really want to do this when it's fresh, but if you're really careful, you can do it. So I got the grill installed. On the inside piece, this was chrome as well. What I did was I plasti dipped it and used regular enamel, whatchamacallit, clear coat over it from a can, and it came out really nice. I threw a little metallic in there, a little overspray of metallic. Came out real nice. And it's nice and durable, so it's not gonna peel because it's rubber underneath, and pretty much wrapped the whole thing in it. So the grill looks freaking awesome. I love it. So I got these put in. The cool thing about these, there's only one way they'll go in. So you can't, because they have a little bit of a bevel on them to shape the contour, there's only one way you can put them in. So this one won't fit in this one, and this one won't fit in that one over there. And these two you can't mistake them. So the sensors are in with the rubbers. Now, I don't want to take it off because it's still drying. So I was really careful about installing these without leaving fingerprints on them. So I'm still gonna let it dry. I'm just getting a little anxious, man. This is my favorite part of the build, is putting everything back together and seeing your vision come to life. So I'm really, really happy with how all this stuff is coming out. Alex did a freaking fantastic job spraying this stuff. There's no runs anywhere. No runs, no dirt, no trash. It's good stuff. See, the bumper came out freaking amazing. Not a single run anywhere. Can't wait to install it, like, you know, new lights, new grills, new lower black piece, and just everything's gonna look fresh. That's my favorite part of the build. So slowly but surely chugging away, little by little. Little progress is progress. So
many unbearable hours later,
word that Alex has been painting the truck, the entire truck, all night. So he started around 11, he finished up about 7:30, it's about 7:45 right now. So dropping the kinders off at school. Kinders, say hi.
Hi.
You're on YouTube. Yay! Anyways, gonna drop the kids off at school and head down to the shop and find out what that 10 footer paint job looks like. Just kidding, 20 footer, just kidding. He does supreme work. Anyways, I'm super excited because I've been waiting for this stupid thing to get painted for evers. And I'm probably sure you guys have been waiting for it as well. So yeah, for the most part, super excited. He does not like it when I video record him painting anything. He gets super cautious. He screws up as soon as somebody, you know, the camera's on him. You know, I guess a lot of us have that, but I really wanted to get the footage of him spraying it, but he just won't let me. So yeah, I'm excited. I'm gonna go check it out and see what that's all about. So see you at the shop. So I'm finally at the shop and time to go see what this thing looks like. Also, I got the bumper assembled yesterday, fully assembled, so it's good to go. It's ready to be put on. See, he didn't paint the fenders. He most likely didn't paint the hood because he was saying that he was gonna leave the hood and fenders for last. So yeah, let's see what this thing looks like. Carefully so we don't kick up any dust. Floor is wet. Turn the light on. Ooh. There's a little bit of a run right there. That's because it's cold in here. But man, this thing looks spiffy. Trying to be very careful. Floors are actually dry. So good. All the body work came out perfect. There's no runs anywhere except for that little run right there. Man, looks awesome. Yeah, he left the tarp on. I'll cover the hood. Taped everything off. This side looks flawless. It's perfect, man. Perfect glass finish. See, don't judge a shop by how it looks on the outside. It's all about the skill that's inside. You know, this isn't a perfect paint booth, but dang, he can lay down some perfect clear. There's no trash in this. None. You see guys with like $20,000, $30,000 paint booths, they got trash everywhere. They got to buff it. This doesn't even need a buff. This is like
factory clear. It's got the factory orange peel. He's got that down. So yeah, it looks freaking awesome. See, it looks pretty much perfect. Still a little tacky, but dang, this doesn't even need a buff. This is perfect, absolutely perfect. Masked everything off, sprayed it all down. Looks awesome. I really dig this color. Looks freaking great. This is the part that had the damage in the corner here. So that came out flawless. Even got the body lines down perfect. I'm telling you. AS Auto. If you guys aren't getting your cars painted here, you're sleeping. And this guy can lay down pretty much anything, any color. Pretty much any color perfectly. Basically a new truck. So that's pretty much gonna be a wrap for today's video, guys. If you like how this paint job turned out, hit that like button. Comment, subscribe, let me know what you guys think about this video. Let me know what you guys think of the paint job, you know, anything you guys think that I should add to it. Let me know. So like, comment, subscribe. See you in the next one. Bye.